हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम। वेलकम टू महदी इंग्लिश स्कूल ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन। आई एम ग्लैड टू वेलकम ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स इन अ न्यू सेशन ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। Here we are going to start our day with a meaningful thought. Today we will understand the thought, a well-educated mind will always have more questions than answers. You all are my tiny students and you all are full of questioning mind. Yes, the mind which make more question will definitely grow more. So start making questioning, start learning. Best of luck to all my dear students for their bright future. Before we start, everyone sit straight, make your back straight. Very good. Now you all are ready to make revision? Yes. Say ma'am, yes, we are ready. Okay, since last lecture we have started revision of essay 1, as our essay 1 is going to come. Okay, so first of all write the date and day in this corner. After that write the heading revision essay 1. Everyone copy the heading. Done? Very good. Now tell me, who remembers what we have learned in previous lecture? Who remembers that? In previous lecture, we make a revision of fill in the blanks, in which we make revision of chapter number 3 and chapter number 4. So before we move on, first of all, let's take a quick revision of previous lecture. So fill in the blanks from chapter number 3. One minus zero is equal to 1. The student who likes the previous lecture can write in this lecture so that you can make revision for the whole essay 1. 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. If anyone remains to complete this in previous lecture, can complete right now. These FB are from chapter number 3. 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. Number 5, 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. Number 6 is equal to 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. Number 7 is 8 minus 5 is equal to 3. Understand everyone? Number 8 is 10 minus 9 is equal to 1. 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. My dear students, these fill in the blanks are from chapter number 3. This was the homework that you have to complete in your maths fair book. Fill in the blanks from chapter number 4. Write down the heading. Fill in the blanks, chapter 4. Let me repeat that this is revision of essay 1. Number 1 is a square has dash straight lines. This is 1, 2, 3, and 4. A square has 4 straight lines. Everyone, read and write. Spelling of square is S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. Completed? You all are writing with me, na? Very good. Number 2. Write down, everyone. First of all, prepare a square. Draw it with the help of scale. Which shape is this? This is a rectangle. A rectangle has dash straight lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. We can say that a rectangle has 4 straight lines. Everyone, write down it properly in your book. Spelling of rectangle is आर ई सी टी ए एन जी एल ई. लुक हियर द लाइन्स आर सो दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड. दिस इज वन लाइन, टू लाइन, थ्री लाइन एंड फोर लाइन. ओके, नंबर थ्री. अ ट्राइंगल हैज डैश स्ट्रेट लाइन्स. स्पेलिंग ऑफ ट्राइंगल इज T R I A N G L E. Look, this is one line, this is two, this is three. So we can say that triangle has three straight lines. Number four. A circle is made of dash curved line. Spelling of circle is C I R C L E. A circle is made of one curved line. Look, my dear students, many students make mistake in this blank. I have observed this in FA exams. This is a curved line and it is made up of only one curved line, not two. So keep this thing in your mind that circle is made of one curved line. Okay, these blanks from chapter number 4. Everyone, now write down the heading. FILL fill, IN THE, BLANKS blanks of chapter 5. These blanks are from chapter number 5. First of all, you all have to write down the heading, copy it properly, fill in the blanks from chapter 5. Okay. Now, first of all, we will write down the blanks. After that, we find out the answer. Write number 1. 65 is equal to dash tens and dash ones. First of all, copy the blank properly. 65 is equal to dash tens and dash ones. Full stop. Leave one line and then write blank number 2. Thirty-two is equal to dash tens and dash ones. Thirty-two is equal to dash tens and dash ones. Now what comes in your mind? Which number goes on tens place and which is on ones place? Who remembers the place value, tens and ones? Let me explain again. Look, my dear students, the number is formed with two numbers, which is 6, 5, 65. This is ones place. Which place? Ones place. And this is tens place. So the number which stands on tens place will come in the box of tens. And next one will come at ones place. So we can say that 65 is equal to 6 tens and 5 ones. Fill in the blanks with respective numbers. Write down everyone. 65 is equal to 6 tens and 5 ones. Now observe the next one. Which number comes at tens place and which is at ones place? 3 tens and 2 ones. Everyone, copy the blank properly. 32 is equal to 3 tens and 2 ones. Everyone, copy the work properly. Very good. Number 3, 97 is equal to dash tens and dash ones. 97 is equal to dash tens and dash ones. Leave one line and write blank number 4, which is 8686 minus dash tens and dash ones. After completing, leave one line and write blank number 5. 43 is equal to dash tens and dash ones. You all have to copy this, as this is the revision work. 9797 is equal to dash tens and dash ones. Now tell me, my dear, which number comes at tens place and which is at ones? So 9 tens and 7 ones. I'm waiting for you so that you all can copy it properly. 9 tens and 7 ones. Number 4, 86 is equal to what comes at the tens place? Look, this is tens place and this is ones place. Now tell me, my dear, which number comes at tens place and which is at ones? 86 is equal to 8 tens and 6 ones. Each and every one, copy these blanks in your book. I'm waiting for you so that you all can copy with me. -10s and -1s. Now tell me, solve it first by yourself. Which number comes at tens place and which is at ones? What do you say? Should I write number 3 at ones? No. There comes number 4. 4 tens and 3 ones. I will repeat all the 3 blanks. 97 is equal to 9 tens and 7 ones. 86 is equal to 8 tens and 6 ones. 43 is equal to 4 tens and 3 ones. Now leave one line and then write next. 79 is equal to -10s and -1s. 79 is equal to -10s and -1s. Number 7 is 88 is equal to -10s and -1s. Number 8 is, your position becomes change. 8 tens and 7 ones is equal to -. Now let's solve the blank. 79. Write down 79 is equal to 7 tens and 9 ones. Everyone, copy this properly. Done. 88 is equal to 8 tens and 8 ones. Okay. Now, here is the twist. What should we write in this blank when we already have the tens and ones? This is the opposite of this. Here we have to find out the numbers which formed with this equation. 8 tens and 7 ones. First there is number 8 and then 7, which forms the number 87. 8 tens and 7 ones is equal to 87. Leave one line and write number 9. 5 tens and 7 ones is equal to -. 5 tens and 7 ones is equal to -. Number 10 is 7 tens and 1 one is equal to -. Number 11 is 9 tens and 3 ones is equal to -. Is everyone completed? Now see, 5 tens and 7 ones form number 5, 7, 57. Everyone, note down this in your book. 5 tens and 7 ones makes the number 57. 7 tens and 1 one. 7 one, 71. 9 tens and 3 ones. What does it mean by 93? Understand everyone? 5 tens and 7 ones is equal to 57. 7 tens and 1 one is equal to 71. 9 tens and 3 ones is equal to 93. So, the revision of fill in the blanks completed here. The whole revision of question number 1 is completed here. In next lecture, we will learn about question number 2. Here we are going to learn table of 2. Each and everyone, get ready to learn and write table of 2. First of all, write the heading TABLE, table OF of 2. Table of 2. And you have to leave one line after finishing the 1. Make sure that your handwritings must be good. Okay. Two ones are 2. Two twos are 4. Two threes are 6. Two fours are 8. Two fives are 10. Two sixes are 12. Two sevens are 14. Two eights are 16. Two nines are 18. Two tens are 20. Completed. Enjoyed everyone? Very good. This was table of 2. In essay 1 examination, you have to prepare table of 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. In previous lecture, we revised table of 1. Today, we revised table of 2. Okay? Now, note down the homework. Today's homework is write revision FB one time in maths fair book. Write table of 2 one time in your homework book. In previous lecture, you have to write the FB of chapter number 3 and 4. And today you have to write FB of chapter number 5. And you have to write table of 2 in your rough book or homework book. Study well, stay safe, stay happy, take care of yourself. We will meet in the next lecture. Till then, thank you very much and bye-bye everyone.